Good morning! So Benji left early this morning. I'm so sad. But we did kind of watch a show. There's a show on Netflix with that girl in The Office. Kelly? Is it Kelly? Anyway, it's about this woman that was in a cult and she was trapped underground for 15 years. And then she tries to like make a life for herself in New York. I don't know the name of it, but it's so funny. And then in the end of the credits, I saw that it was produced by Tina Fey. And I'm like, well, no wonder why it's hilarious. I love Tina Fey. In fact, one of my favorite movies is Mean Girls, but I think it might be my new favorite show. If you guys know what I'm talking about, comment below. I'm about to get the girls and start our day. I have no idea what we're gonna do today. It's nice outside, so I feel like it has to be something outside.
This is such a beautiful airport. I just love it here. Anthony's. My dad's here. As you guys probably already know, unfortunately, Judy couldn't come to this trip because she had to take care of the girls. My dad was going to go originally. We weren't going to fly together, but he's taking Judy's seat. Miss you, honey. I really do. This trip ain't going to be the same without you. But I'm excited to get back, train with you. We're gonna run in Seattle during the marathon. Farmers Market Scramble. Never had anything like this. Tons of vegetables, scrambled eggs, huge dollop of sour cream. And this, oh my god.
Blueberry cake.
I was trying to go light.
You should have gone trout.
Good morning. Did you guys have a good sleep?
Yes.
You're so cute. What are you, a bunny?
Me kitty.
You're the cutest scooter. Mia, you're so silly. Come here. You have to change your poo poo. You found Snow White? Okay.
Oh, don't drop it.
Don't drop it and you put her back to nap, okay?
Meow. Good night, meow. Meow.
She's a cat. Meow. Or a dog. Oh my gosh.
Who
wants to make pancakes?
Put it inside.
Okay.
Good job.
Now it's my turn.
Okay, after Juliana's turn, here pour a little bit in and Mia.
Good job.
After Juliana, pour the rest in. Awesome. And now we're going to take turns stirring. Mommy's going to stir first.
My turn.
Patient.
My turn.
Mix, 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 mix. Some more.
Mix.
Yes. Your turn's coming up next, Juliana.
Okay, Mommy. Where's the water?
You put it inside. Well, after Juliana's mixing.
Patient.
Yes. Do you guys want bananas in your pancake? Yay!
Mix, 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 mix.
I got mixy.
Did you put some egg yet?
And after Juliana's gonna put the rest of this in the big cup because she's big sister.
Uncle, eat that.
To put it inside now?
Uh-huh. We're all done with this. Good job, guys.
Pinch it.
And wait, let after Juliana mix. Okay, yeah. Let Mia mix
patient.
Now.
Patient.
Yeah, patient and wait.
Patient.
Good job,
you don't
Kira.
Eat it. That's so yucky.
Yeah, we have to cook it still.
Cook it. Like that,
yes, no crying. Good job.
I need to be like that.
Yes. It's gonna look like that. Tell me how it tastes. Thumbs up?
out this beach towel.
Uncle Spoon!
Yeah, we're going to Disneyland tomorrow. We're going to
Disneyland. No, we're not going to Disneyland tomorrow, silly. You know what?
Huh? Ice cream.
Yeah, you're gonna have ice cream. So, whoa, for those of you guys wondering what the conference was all about, it's like an exclusive invite for mommy bloggers. Pretty much Disney wanting mommy bloggers to know what's new in Disney. Like, they have a bunch of new Disney shows coming up. There's a new Latina Disney princess that's gonna launch real soon. Finding Dory is a must watch. I'm telling you, adults, children, everybody's gonna love that movie. I was in tears for the first 30 minutes. It was just an honor to be invited and to bring the kids along. It was a really fun experience. I just wish we were there for like 10 days. Anyways, laundry time. Hi.
He doesn't want blanket?
No.
Okay, go. Night night, baby.
No. We're done.
Okay, did you change your diaper?
No. Her poopoo's out. Let's go change her diaper.
Too big?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, her papa. She queen.
Dad, do you think I'm like a crazy person with all my Snapchatting, Twitter video, Facebook video, no. Vlogging?
It's your business. No.
Giving my dad a crash course into social media. Anyways, we just got here. Boston. It's amazing. I love Boston. It's one of the cities that I don't get to explore very often. Am I going to the right place? We're gonna be running Friday in Ragnar, which is in the Cape Cod area. How was that flight, Dad?
Fine.
How was that movie, Deadpool?
That was cool.
It was cool. You guys wanna see my rental? Right here. Right here. The Corvette. Don't mind my dad laughing. It's right here. This is how I roll.
Hey, wait a minute. That's not the smart car.
It is such a beautiful day outside, and honestly, I'm not in the mood to go out. So, we're gonna have a little picnic in our backyard or maybe like a tea party with tiny sandwiches. And I wonder what treats we have. You know what? I don't think we even have any cookies. Let me see. But we'll have juice, sandwiches, little treats. Oh, these Osembe crackers. Or they're not Osembe, but they're rice crackers. The girls love these. That'll be fun putting them on the plates. They have tons of chocolates. I'll pick one of these. It'll be so cute. So I'm gonna set that up right now. The girls are upstairs watching on their iPad. I tried to make little bears out of the grilled cheese, but it just looked, I don't even know what that looks like. Grapes, dried mangoes, a rice cracker, and a little chocolate kiss.
Yeah.
like the most? You like those crackers, don't you? Those are from Japan.
It's from Japanese.
It's Japanese, just like you guys.
I'm Japanese.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm Filipino.
You're Filipino and Japanese.
The cookie. The cookie.
There's pollen everywhere. I think this is called pollen. Liana says it's kind of like summer snow, I guess.
Is it yummy? Are you drinking your green juice?
Yummy!
There you go, just a little at a time so you guys don't spill. Doggy. Hi, doggy. That's so cute.
Uploading to the iCloud YouTube life. Daddy, what do you think about this YouTube life?
I like it. I'm ready to show the world what an Irish Travisman can do.
But it just makes you think about how hard Judy works because, it's not a pain to me at all. Uploading is really simple. It can be kind of annoying when it's slow, especially the internet mobily, because I upload right off of my phone sometimes. But it just reminds me how hard you work, honey, because a lot of people don't see the behind the scenes of this Judy's life. And Judy not only vlogs, I vlog, but she edits every single day. And the reason I pulled over to upload this footage is because she edits while the girls are sleeping during their nap, and then takes care of the girls, and then does it again at night after she puts them down. So, hustle. She is amazing. You better not cut any of this out, honey. I know sometimes you like to be very, very humble about what you're doing, but you're a superstar. You're amazing. I love you, and I miss you so much, honey. Good luck editing. Think that people are going to like the footage with you in it?
I think they're going to have a great time watching us run Ragnar. 24 hours sitting in one van with five other people, nothing better. And oh yeah, no sleep, running all night long. Oh yeah! Whoop whoop!
There's this bionic fly in the girls' bathroom right now. Oh my gosh, well the first time I saw it in our bathroom, and luckily when I opened the door it came out. And then it was literally an oh my god, so freaking big, and it's loud. It is so, you could hear it with the doors closed. Oh my god, is that him? Look at him. Look at that. Oh my god, he's really taunting me. He's taunting me. I think there's okay, but for a second there, I thought there were two of them. Every room I go in, he like just exits, and I know he wants to get out. He's huge. I know it's crazy, but it is my phobia. Flies in general, specifically giant flies. You know what? I'm gonna light up some incense just to relax my mind. I've been feeling pretty tense.
Clam chowder.
Ooh.
How do you say that?
Chowder.
Chowder?
Clam chowder.
Chowder.
A real bowl, yeah. not a Seattle bowl.
This is the real deal here. The real deal clam chowder. And they got lobster like left and right. I think I saw three different restaurants that featured lobster on their billboard. And they have lobster rolls here. So anyways, we're here. I think this is going to be the end of the night for me.
Hey, what about that computer?
Oh yeah, I'm such a Seattle boy. People were already making jokes about me having my laptop out. Little did they know, there's a lot going on here.
I went upstairs about to get the girls and all of them are still knocked out. Sleep is so long, almost 3 hours. I'll take it. So anyway, for dinner, I'm gonna do this creamy spring linguine. Mmm. You guys had a long nap. Your dress?
Yeah.
You're wearing a shirt dress.
No, she said, I have a beautiful dress.
Oh, yes, you do have a beautiful dress.
Being silly.
Silly. Mmm, yummy.
I like cheese.
And Mama's here to join us for dinner. Oh my goodness. Do you have enough pasta with that cheese, Mia?
And this
Jeez Louise. Just hey, the at least she's eating the vegetables. Eat the pasta too, please.
Didn't put that much.
Thank you. You are actually very moderate with your cheese. Thank you.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. I know I finished all my food. That's asparagus.
Mushroom.
Yes, mushroom. Did you eat asparagus? Did you see it? Good job, Kira.
More
asparagus?
Yummy.
Okay, you could eat that too.
Yay, I'm telling them asparagus.
Hi, Belle. Hi, Belle.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my, she's squishing her face on the screen. Mia!
Grumpy.
Grumpy? Is he grumpy?
This is daddy. A grumpy is a grumpy.
Oh my gosh. Mia, I don't think they could see you like that. Okay, Mia, you're gonna go cross-eyed.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
It is almost midnight. I'm pretty much done editing. The sun goes down so late now. Like, it doesn't get pitch black dark until 9:30 or 9:45. It totally throws me off. I didn't start giving the girls a bath till past 8:30, well past 8:30. And the girls actually didn't all go down until 9:50. So it was pretty late. It was still an amazing day. I felt it was really productive even though we just stayed at home, but I got a lot done. Well, tomorrow is going to be fun, another ballet day, and I have other YouTube stuff to work on, so I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Now you have to eat your grilled cheese sandwich. Maybe later you can have cracker, but you have to eat it.
Sorry I had to do this.
What's that? Oh, I've already done it three times.
Oh, jeez.